You're impossibly fast and strong. Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Your eyes change color. And sometimes you speak like you're from a different time. You never eat or drink anything. You don't go out in the sunlight. How old are you?
17.
How long have you been 17?
A while.
I know what you are.
Say it. Out loud. Say it.
Vampire.
Are you afraid?
No.
Then ask me the most basic question. What do we eat?
You won't hurt me. How did you get in here?
The window.
Do you do that a lot?
Well, just the past couple of months. I like watching you sleep. It's kind of fascinating to me. I just want to try one thing. Just stay very still. Don't move. Stronger than I thought.
Yeah, I wish I could say the same.
I can't ever lose control with you.
Hey, don't go. You're serious.
Oh, why not? See, you're dancing.
At prom.
Thank you.
Edward, why did you save me? You just let the venom spread. I could be like you right now.
You don't know what you're saying. You don't want this.
I want you. Always.
I'm not gonna end your life, Ethan.
I'm dying. Already. Every second I get closer. Older.
It's the way it's supposed to be.
Alice said that she saw me like you. I heard her.
Her visions change.
Yeah, based on what people decide. I've decided.
So that's what you dream about. Becoming a monster.
I dream about being with you forever.
Forever. And you're ready right now.
Yes.
Is it not enough just to have a long and happy life with me?
You can't protect me from everything. At some point, something's gonna separate us. It's gonna be an accident, or illness, or old age. As long as I'm human, the only solution is to change me.
That's not a solution. That's a tragedy.
You're not gonna want me when I look like a grandmother.
Understand my feelings for you at all.
Carlisle told me how you feel about your soul. I don't believe that. So don't worry about mine.
You should go inside.
It's still my birthday. So can I ask one thing? Kiss me.
Go away.
What?
Go away.
What happened to you? What's wrong? Hey! What happened? Did Sam get to you? Is that what's happening?
Sam's trying to help me. Don't blame him. But if you want somebody to blame, how about those filthy bloodsuckers you love? The Collins.
don't know what you're talking about.
But you know exactly what I'm talking about. You've been lying to everyone. Charlie. But you can't lie to me. Not anymore, Bella. Look, Bella. We can't be friends anymore.
Look, Jake, I know that I've been hurting you. It's killing me. It kills me. I just need... maybe give me, like, some time or
Look,
something.
Don't. It's not you.
It's not you, it's me, right? Really?
It's true. It is me. I'm not good. I used to be a good kid. Not anymore. This doesn't even matter, all right? This is over.
You can't break up with me. I mean, you're my best friend. You promised me.
I know. I promised I wouldn't hurt you, Bella. And this is me keeping that promise. Go home. And don't come back. Or you're gonna get hurt.
Because it'll be him. It's always been him.
Bye, Jake.
No, you don't speak for her.
Bella, get out of here.
Stop! Stop! You can't hurt each other without hurting me.
You shouldn't become what I am.
I can't do this alone.
And please just wait. Just give me 5 years.
It's too long.
And 3. You're so stubborn.
What are you waiting for?
I have one condition. If you want me to do it myself.
What's the condition?
And then forever.
That's what I'm asking.
Marry me, Bella.
You took my hand.
Stop trying to take your clothes off.
You want to do that part?
Not tonight. Believe me, I want to. I just want to be married to you first.
You really make me feel like I'm some sort of, like, villain trying to steal your virtue or something.
It's not my virtue I'm concerned about.
Are you kidding?
It's just one rule I want to leave unbroken. It might be too late for my soul, but I will protect yours. I know it's not a modern notion.
It's not modern. It's ancient.
I'm from a different era. Things were a lot less complicated. And if I'd met you back then, I would have courted you. We'd taken chaperone strolls and had iced tea on the porch. I may have stolen a kiss or two, but only after asking your father's permission, I would have got down on one knee. And I would have presented you with a ring. This is my mother's. Isabella Swan, I promise to love you every moment forever. Would you do me the extraordinary honor of marrying me?
Yes. I'm really sorry about last night. It couldn't have been easy on you.
Definitely won't make my list of top 10 favorite evenings.
You have a list?
All 10 I spent with you. Number one is when you said you'd marry me. Mrs. Cullen.
This is the 21st century. I at least want to hyphenate my name.
You're marrying him?
Jake, you knew he was listening.
He deserves to know.
Jake, stop!
Bella, let him.
Don't! Jake, stop! Jake, please!
I'm done. I'm so done.
What can I do?
You can't do anything. I can. By going out there and killing something.
No! You're not thinking clearly. Don't do that!
Well, maybe I'll get myself killed and make it simple for you.
No! Just, Jake, stay.
Why?
Give me one good reason.
Because I don't want to lose you.
It's not good enough.
Because you're too important.
It's still not good enough.
Jacob! Kiss me. I'm asking you to kiss me.
Gentlemen, we are gathered here on this glorious day to witness the union of Edward Cullen and Bella Swan. Please repeat after me. I, Edward Cullen.
I, Edward Cullen.
Take you, Bella Swan.
Take you, Bella Swan.
To have and to hold.
I was a quick wet
boy. To have and to hold.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for
poorer. In sickness and in health.
To love.
To cherish. As long as the passion
lives. I do.
I do.
I love you.
I love you.
Have I found you?
Don't come in here. You don't need to see this.
It's sickness and health, remember?
It must have been the chicken. You grabbed my bag.
What is it?
How many days has it been since the wedding?
14, why? Can you tell me what's going on?
I'm late. My period's late.
making this happen? Whoa. Alice.
Bella? Are you all right?
I'm not 100% sure.
Why? What's wrong? I just...
You just what? Alice, what did you see?
Here's Carlisle.
Bella, what's going on?
I don't know. I'm a little worried. Can vampires go into shock?
Has Edward been robbed?
No. I know that it's impossible, but I think that I'm pregnant.
What were you thinking?
That it's probably just looking for someone to sink its teeth into.
He's thirsty.
I know the feeling.
If it's craving, it's not gonna want animal blood.
I have some O negative laid aside for Bella.
Walk with me?
Wait, wait, wait. You're gonna make her drink that?
It's the fastest way to test the theory.
Only if you're comfortable with it.
I'll try anything.
Just hold on.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Just make it a little easier to take.
Good.
Is already getting stronger.
It's working.
Bella, don't.
Sorry, I didn't realize there'd be people this far from the trails.
I have to get out of here.
Okay, I could help you. Or not.
Physically, I feel like I could demolish a tank. Mentally, I just feel drained.
How about a bath?
I do remember how to undress myself.
Yeah, I just do it so much better. Hey, Bella. I've had a bad habit of underestimating you. Every obstacle you faced, I think you couldn't overcome it. And you just did. You're the reason I have something to fight for. My family. I'm gonna get the water running.
Alice made sure only I would get the message, because only my mind would be safe for Mara. I want to show you something.
Suddenly go.
somehow. One step closer.
How did you do that?
Been practicing. Now you know. Nobody's ever loved anybody as much as I love you.
There's one exception. Can you show me again?
We've got a lot of time.
Forever.
Forever.